Ex-councillor Rajendra Ajgaonkar, who is also a shop owner in the market, criticized Margao Municipal Council for failing to act against encroachment on footpath by illegal vendors, despite complaining to chief officers several times. Speaking to the media, Rajendra Ajgaonkar said that their market association held a morcha on municipal council to take action against encroachment, but the council failed to act despite having four market inspectors in the council.
For Prime Video journalist Akshay Savardekar, Madgaon.